Someone has taken the body.
To win Mary's heart, Remington revealed the truth of his origin. Turns out, Remington was a poor nobleman who signed a pact with the infernal Davy Jones. For the price of his soul, Davy made Remington immortal. The all-powerful Remington joined forces with Caribbean pirates and acquired a formidable crew. And now, thanks to Mary, the captain promised to end his pirate career. The star-crossed lovers planned to marry at once, with all the seas pirates in attendance, to witness their vows to each other. On the eve of the wedding, a military coalition struck the fortress full of defenseless pirates. The Caribbean Sea turned red with blood, and Skull Island became a place of torment. Remington was sentenced to death before Mary's eyes. The young countess was broken-hearted. Baron Bannister was claimed victorious for killing Remington and his nefarious crew. The Baron capitalized on his success by forcing his daughter to marry the Captain of the Royal Navy. Mary endured a childless and unhappy marriage with the old dull soldier. And when her spouse eventually died, Mary, now a wealthy widow, decided to return to Skull Island.
Remington's mad. I couldn't stop him as he took my remains from my grave. He's planning to bring me back, but we'll never recover the time we lost. The doors to the underground bay are sealed with a pattern. I wore this pattern all my life.
I have to admit, you don't give up easily. I'm this close to bringing my love back to life, and I don't have time to bother with you right now. You dare to say she wouldn't want to be resurrected? That's nonsense. It's the only way we can be together after all these years. If you think you're so smart, bring me proof that my beloved doesn't want to return. You would have to summon her ghost, you fool.
Now I'm whole again. Love is eternal, but people are so fragile. I need to talk with Henry before he makes a mistake. Take me to my captain. I do not wish to be resurrected, my love. It's time you joined me.
Stay. Please. I was so blind and selfish. After all this time, she still only wants that I give up on this cruel and vengeful life. She wanted an ordinary man, not a legendary criminal. Rather than resurrecting her, I should join her in the afterlife. Perhaps she is waiting for me there.